Well, you know, it's in his book. First off, the campaign, Barry Bennett spoke with Politico, and if you read the entire Politico story, there are contradictions in the story. If you read below, Barry Bennett makes it clear that Dr. Carson was at an event. He can't recall where the event was, but one of the high points was that General Westmoreland and somebody associated with him were there, and they were honoring someone. And afterwards, there was a meeting where they discussed the fact that he had very good grades as an ROTC person and that he should apply to West Point. Because all of us know that anybody who applies to West Point, if you accept it, it's an automatic scholarship. Dr. Carson was flattered. He beat his chest. He never followed through. He never applied because he knew medicine was his calling.